in fact, to go to Srinagar. We were shooting there. And our entire unit, everything was ready to go there. And given that exact time when we were going to shoot, we were told, don't come. We were 4 days or 5 days away from shoot. And there was a lot of heartbreak from my side even, which came out on them even. Because I had this time frame to tell the story, or else this time frame would have gone. So we went and we shot in a place called Sangla, which is 14 hours away from Chandigarh, 88 hours from Shimla. So there, literally, it was -3 to -6, -1 very few days. Actually, pretty much -3 to -6. So the shot that you saw, Diya coming out of that water literally freezes you. So she was being shouted at from everybody, including me, that why are you going into water? Her entire unit, my entire team, the production people. Prateek has been a miracle man. He's been, our DOP has been a miracle man, and that's the reason their chemistry along with the actors has helped us deliver, tell the story. Otherwise, everything went out of boundaries and our entire plan went for a toss. But it was, I think, again, it was meant to be. It was serendipity again over there that made this and, got this through.
I just want to say one thing. During the attacks, there was a very different flavor going on in the country. And I just was so proud of all of us that we didn't question the fact that should we make this show or not. We just went in and we were like, this story has to be told. And now more so than before.
Pyar. I think personal life mein bhi main mere saath jo bhi hota hai life ki jo bhi experiences hoti hain wo chahe kitni bhi mushkil ho kitni bhi dardnak ho maine kabhi bhi grudges ko nahi paale personally main wo palti nahi mujhe samajh mein nahi aata kyunki mujhe lagta hai ki grudges weaken your spirit wo aapko hi kamzor banate hain और आई थिंक अगर एक सिमिलैरिटी है वेदांत के किरदार में और मेरे एक्चुअल पर्सनालिटी में वो ये होगा आई डोंट नो व्हाट यू हैव इन कॉमन विद कैनाज
वहाँ पे शूटिंग करने के लिए थे बेसिकली बिकॉज ठंड बहुत ज़्यादा थी कल्पा में जो हिमाचल प्रदेश के पास एक छोटा सा गांव है जहाँ पे हम लोगों ने इस शो की शूट की थी ज़्यादा फ्रेंडली एटमोसफेयर नहीं था इनिशियली टेम्परेचर्स बहुत ड्रॉप हो गए थे सो उसमें एक लेवल तक आपकी बॉडी जवाब दे जाती है सो आई गेस वहाँ पे पेशेंस बहुत सीखी हम लोगों ने बहुत लोग हम लोग शुरू में इनिशियली काफ़ी लोगों को तकलीफ हुई थी बट आई गेस स्लोली ग्रेजुअली वी गॉट अडैप्टेड टू द एटमॉस्फेयर एंड द क्लाइमेट एंड आई थिंक या दैट इज वन थिंग वी लर्न्ड एट दिस मोमेंट वाज पेशेंस
आई एम सो ग्लैड यू आस्क्ड दिस जिगर बिकॉज इट्स सो इम्पॉर्टेंट टू एक्नॉलेज दिस मैजिकल चाइल्ड सीटेड ऑन माई राइट I'm going to say what I have to say, and I think Sonam would like to add to it as well. Seher Dishita made me a mother. I don't believe you need to biologically produce a child to become a mother. This child has the most incredible ability to capture your heart and spirit. She is blessed with an emotional intelligence that many people think is rare for a child her age, but I believe all children are blessed with this. It takes for their parents to allow them to be who they really are. And Jigna, Dishita's mother, is an extraordinary woman who is raising an extraordinary child. She understood everything. And the one thing we would say to each other before every shot was, Seher will take care of Ammi.